How to turn text into a clickable link. This video is for anyone who's trying to make a post on a discussion board, maybe make a Word document or a Google Doc, and you want to turn some text into a clickable link. So I created this video to try and show a simple way to do this. In the summer class that I'm teaching, it is using the Moodle platform, and I wanted to make this video to show my students how to easily make a clickable link in a discussion board post. So I'm just going to read the message that I prepared for this video. I know that some participants were having trouble creating a self-described link and realized that this term actually does not search very well on YouTube. So I hope that making this tutorial video will help. The process is similar whether you are creating a discussion board post or authoring a Word or Google Doc. Just look for the chain link icon or a menu option to insert a link. So here on the Moodle platform, you'll see that in the little editing box, there is an icon that has a chain link. And this is what the video is referring to, or any tutorial videos, when it says look for the chain link icon. If you're using a screen reader, it might just say link, or you might have a menu that says insert link. So why do we want to do this? Remember that this process helps make your document look cleaner, and it also improves screen reader accessibility so that URLs, or those big, long, junky website links, are more readable. When we do turn text into a clickable link, we want to avoid using click here type of text and instead use some sort of descriptive text to indicate where the link will take the reader. So the first thing that I want to do is I'm going to highlight the words that I want to turn into a clickable link. I'm going to highlight the words improve screen reader accessibility so that URLs are more readable. And I know that I want to link to the WebAIM website that talks about links and hypertext. So on my blog post, I've already highlighted the text. I have prepared another tab that goes to the website that I wanted to link to. I simply click up top where the website is. It is highlighted. I am going to hit Command C to copy that website. I'm going to go back to the tab where my discussion board post is, and remember I already highlighted the words that I want to turn into clickable text. So now that it's highlighted, I go up to the chain link icon here, I click it, it says enter a URL, I'm going to hit Command V on my MacBook to paste that website that I had previously copied. And I do like to check the box that says open in new window, because then when somebody clicks on this link, it'll open in a new window and it won't like overtake the website that you were just on. So it's easy to get back to the website where you were originally reading the post. So now that I've got my URL pasted in this box, I've got the box open in new window checked, I just click create link. And now when I go back to my discussion forum post, I see that all the text that I had highlighted is now a clickable link. So let me do that one more time so we can go through the process together. And I'm just going to continue reading my blog post. It says, avoid using quote unquote click here and instead use some sort of descriptive text to indicate where the link will take the reader. For example, this YouTube tutorial shows how to create clickable links. But it would actually be better if the author used the website name instead of click here when he makes those clickable links. It is a very good YouTube tutorial, so I do want to share that in case somebody wanted to look at a different version of how to do this kind of tutorial. So this time I'm going to go to the website that I wanted to link. I highlight the whole URL. I click Command C to copy it. I go back to where my blog post is. I highlight the text that I want to make into a clickable link. And I can look for my insert link icon, or I actually more often use the keyboard shortcut, which is Command K. And I paste Command V. I paste that website into the URL box. I check open a new window. and I hit the button Create Link. And now you can see that I've actually made two self-described links in my discussion board post. Now that they're there, I can simply scroll down and post to the forum. All right, that's it, guys. Hope this helps.